Yo, how's it going, fam? Welcome back to another 3-star series. I have the Town Hall 15 compilation 3-star. We have the Air Army Town Hall 14. We also have Town Hall 14 Ground Army 3-star. And also Ground Army 3-star Town Hall 16 compilation. So we are transitioning from air to ground. Today we are showing the air attacks 3-star completion using earthquake, lightnings. Starting off with King and Yeti plus Witch, so that we can use our Blink Thingy, engaging the enemy BK using balloons on the east side with Queen. Healers take down the air defense. We are funneling on the southeast. We will bring out our air troops on the east side with Warden, Dragon Riders, all the dragons, our champion, Overgrowth on the Eagle Artillery. And we'll activate Warden's ability on the Town Hall, destroying it, protecting our troops from the poison. Heading north, our Flame Clinger is gonna explode, revealing our CC troops. Spamming our hero abilities, first spamming, using Sigma Issue, Hog Rider's Puppet, Queen using Invisibility Bow plus Frozen Arrow. Warden uses Rage Gem with Eternal Tomb. For King, we use skin user. King uses Earthquake. Got Earthquake boots with Sparky Ball. Yeah, so this is an amazing powerful attack. Easily 3-star higher Town Hall level. So let's continue to enjoy the videos. I'll see you all next time with a Town Hall 16 3-star compilation, and also Town Hall 15 3-star completion with ground troops, because we're transitioning from air to ground. So I hope you all enjoy. Comment below if you have any questions. Please like and sub for the elbows, and I'll see you all next time. Adios.
Thank you.